Jimmy Howard, 7 saves the other night. I think he surprised a lot of folks.
Anthony Stolarz
is in net for Philadelphia.
Not in the lineup.
Injured his hand in Dallas last night in a win 4-2. There's a shot on Howard. He steers it to the corner. Nielsen pressures the puck. 25 seconds remaining. One-timer by Shen. Gobbled up by Howard.
Could be a defensive forward because you got to have a guy who can score goals.
Strike turned it over. Walking in. Shot. Glove save made. Rebound. Tatar went just wide.
There's very little luck around the net. That deflected off a stick. That's why the big guy never caught that one.
Voracek up the left side. Whoa. Howard comes way out. There's a shot and a left toe save made by Jimmy Howard. Risks a shot. It was blocked. Walking in, winding, firing it wide was Lashoff.
Pace going now.
Here's some low end pressure.
Oh, good chance by Green.
Philly looking for a break. Konechny. Travis Konechny wrists a shot. Glove save made by Howard.
His defenseman, Philly, having a hard time clearing.
Vanek down low, looking, feeding in front. Nyquist shot. Oh, he missed it just wide on the short side. To the point for Green. Green right back to Nyquist. Rim of the circle, slides it far side. Vanek right in front. Nielsen with a tap that went wide. Nielsen to the point. Green walks the line, wrists a shot. Loose in front. Ladies tease opportunity there. And then covering up, Stolarz. Giroux tap pass, straight shot. Hit Marchenko. Down low, they jam in. And Howard made the save on Simmons. Detroit is gassed. Voracek, high slot. Far side, one-timer, Giroux. Oh, right in the belly button of Howard.
Oh, boy.
Nyquist going wide. There's the shot. Wow. Chest save made, rebound in front. Detroit.
And Gustav Spiro with an injured hand off the draw. Larkin, injured last night against Dallas.
DeKeyser winds and fires, and it's swallowed up.
Usually coaches know that, you know, they're winning games you're not supposed to.
Toe save made.
Roulette was the first one to it.
Shen on sides, weaves his way, drops it back, shot. Shrug save made by Howard. Shen had it blocked. Detroit with some numbers here. But at the end of this shift, happy to see you. With Yurko cutting toward the front of the net. Shot, Yurko follow-up. Another save made by Stolarz.
For the most part.
Cromwell, good stick work to Shane. Had his pocket pick shot. Save made by Howard. And the rebound.
Philadelphia with this Cousins and the hustle. I mean, he just came out of nowhere. Riley Shane didn't even know he was there.
He makes the most out of
working on. Yeah.
Here's Shane, wristing a shot. Stick save made by Stolarz. Vanek. Larkin again. Zetterberg pulls the trigger. Loose in front. Nyquist slides it to Green. Green waits. Back to Nyquist. Holds it. Winds and fires. Save made. Loose puck. And Denning against Provorov. Into the Flyer zone. Shaving ice. Feeding in front. Ah! Ran right into Stolarz. Mike Green is out of the penalty box. He'll quickly go to Jeff Flasher's bench. Philly with a late push. Winding and fire. Great save by Howard there, and he covers up.
A lot of fun to play the MSU guys.
Yeah.
And of course, we played at Yost.
Walking in. Nice save by Howard. It's a fine line, isn't it, between being careful. There's a nice stretch pass for Franz Nielsen. Walks in and can't pull the trigger. Finally does. Wide open net. Are they going to count it? No, and wave it off. The net came off its moorings.
Whoa.
No goal. The net was off its moorings.
Arguing for that.
See if Detroit can do something here on the power play. 0 for 3 with two shots. Larkin with a drive. Loose in front. Nielsen jams away. And Stolarz made the save. 37 on the year. Zetterberg weaves his way through the neutral zone. Anthonisiu walks in. Shot. Oh, a great save made there. Point blank range by Stolarz to keep it scoreless. Captain can't pull the trigger. Tatar. One timer. A blast and a save by Stolarz. Nielsen wins a big draw to Larkin. Waits. Now throws it toward the cage and a belly save made. Larkin holding it at the point. Boy, great pass to Green. Green drops it back. One timer. Oh, and a nice save made. That jumped on him quickly and a big hit between Ott and Voracek. Shen far side. One timer. Blocker save. And Howard gobbled up. No rebound. Green. Rink wide. This is Vanek.
Look at this.
Vanek walks in. Waits. Slithers it in front. Oh, it was trying to be batted down. Weaving his way. Slithering into the Flyer zone for Zetterberg.
right in front. The save made. He allowed it. Here comes Vanek. Far side. Danny DeKeyser winds and fires, and a left shoulder save made.
Look out.
There's a two-on-one down low. Walking in. Shot. Oh, what a save by Howard. He came out at the top of his crease. Denied the Flyers again.
Intercepted by Simmons. Now a three-on-two.
Provorov in front. Shen scores. Philly wins it in overtime. The hero from last night against Dallas is the hero on a Sunday night in Detroit for Philly.
Well, you know it, the kid comes in goal and gets a shutout.
Wow.
For Philadelphia.
And how about this?
Unbelievable.
That's their first shutout of the year.
Unbelievable. Beautiful play there. They go back to Shen. He comes back in front of the net and makes a great move on Jimmy Howard. Fakes the shot. What a play right there by Provorov.